My name is my name is Ambassador Dr. Adekunle Badmus. I'm a United Nations Ambassador for Quality and Affordable Education in the whole of Africa. And I'm equally a UN diplomat on government bilateral agreement in the whole of Africa. I'm the CEO of Goodmus Learning Center Worldwide, and I'm the President Goodmus Charitable Foundation Worldwide. I'm a noble ambassador from the United Nations. I'm on top of several boards. I was nominated to implement educational bilateral agreement 8 years ago, the relationship between the Turkish government and Nigerian government. I have been into education, supporting parents, students, and guardians on a sixth form level in the last 19 years on all external exams such as the SAT, the Scholastic Aptitude Test, the IELTS, the International English Language Testing System, the PTE, the Pearson Test of English, the GRE, the Graduate Record Examination, the GMAT, the Graduate Management Assessment Test, and YOS, which is YOS, Yabancı Öğrenci Sınavı. It's a Turkish word that stands for Foreign Student Examination. When I was nominated by the Turkish government 8 years ago, I was assisting all high school students, knowing fully well that the number of high school graduates that were produced, we don't have enough tertiary institutions to absorb them, and we're allowing them to study in the government-owned university where they get to pay $100 a year, $200 a year, $300 a year. But lo and behold, when this noble idea was in this project was shared with me, and the convener, the initiator said, I would love you to be part of us. I was so glad that we will be doing something from the grassroots. A word has been put to even the Minister of Education on this. We're talking to all the stakeholders, and we're talking to the public, and that is why we have organized this press conference. We're saying those that have made us who we are, those that have taught the engineers, they have taught the doctors, the journalists, the media personnel, the content creator, the artisans, anything you're doing today that you know how to do well, you understand, someone taught you, those people need to be acknowledged. They need to be rewarded. They need to be, you know, observed in the society. You understand? They need to become celebrities when they are doing what they know how to do very well. And that is why we have come up with this great project, Teach and Win. It's a reality show, and we're going to be promoting morals. We're going to be promoting teaching methodologies. We're going to be promoting, you know, concepts. We're going to be promoting styles. We're going to be promoting talent. And, you know, a lot of shows have been running on our channels, and now we have a show that we can all say that is good for everyone. Everyone needs to watch this. Everyone, we want to even encourage everyone to do a video about your teacher. You're a doctor, you're a lawyer, you're this, you're that. You know, once upon a time, you were in primary school, you were in secondary school, you were in tertiary institutions, you were in law school, you were somewhere learning something. Please, do a video about your teacher. Send it to them. Encourage them. Do your personal CSR and encourage your teacher. We want everyone to come together and let us celebrate teachers. Let us make them a celebrity. They are supposed to be celebrity, but most of the time we said the reward of the teachers are in heaven. But we have stand up, and we, just like our national anthem says, arise, O compatriots, Nigeria is calling us, we have to obey. It's a nation call for us to encourage teachers, to say we want to appreciate them, we want to reward them, and we want to make sure that the whole world is rewarding teachers.
I'll say that, sir. Are you envisaging any problem concerning this project or concept?
No, I'm not envisaging any, because we are here, we are stakeholders. Apart from me being a UN ambassador for quality and affordable education, I'm equally a UN diplomat on government bilateral agreement, which means I'm looking into several fields, and I equally know a lot of giant of industries which we're going to be bringing into this project. You understand, like for instance, AgView Investment Limited is already donating land for us to give to the teachers. You understand, and you can see ST Regency Schools, donated this all for us, you understand? And people are already, you know, you can see so many brands that came here today and they are all giving their support. Everyone I've discussed it with, even from the Oni of Ife's Palace, they are equally saying this is a noble project, they are 100% in, you understand? And the president of UN Consort Ambassador in Abuja, I just arrived from Abuja today, and she's saying she's 100% in. The chairman of UNERO is a UN body in Abuja. They are saying they are in. You understand? And we have some of our partners in America, in Canada, in Ireland, in Europe. Everyone in the Republic of Turkey, everyone said they are in. That it is a good and it's a noble thing to reward teachers.
Thank you very much.
My name is Ambassador Dr. Adekunle Badmus.
It's a privilege meeting you.
Thank you.
God bless you.